Hi and welcome to highlights of our match as we made the short trip away to Ufford Park. Both teams would have been keen to get the win, having been rained off the week before. Jonathan Agnew's nephew Charlie opens the scoring for Ufford with a boundary. A great start from Castor, as opening bowlers Dunn and Dockerill both strike early. Mark Week takes a catch at slip to give Rees his second wicket, as Ufford lose 3 wickets with the score at 32.
Oh, well bowled. Oh, I nearly missed another wicket there. Well, that was a jump and short, and it's been pulled four. Great shot from home. Shot ahead.
Big in swing.
Oh, four. You called it, Charlie, didn't you? And that.
Just as brothers Hugo and Hamish Bell were starting to form a partnership, Ross Porter takes a sharp return catch to make the breakthrough for Castor. Evans dismisses Bell for a well-made 75, as Ufford are bowled out for 157. A good recovery from the hosts after being 32 for 6, but after winning the toss, they would have been disappointed to have been bowled out with over 16 overs remaining.
Shot, mate. Shot, Pilo.
That pull from Beale takes the opening stand for Caster to 50 in the 11th over. Two quick wickets for Ufford, as both openers fall in consecutive overs.
Thank you.
Caster lose two wickets in consecutive overs for the second time in the innings, as they lose their sixth with still a further 28 required for victory. Saqib and Harley get the job done for Caster as they win by 4 wickets. That victory taking Caster to second in the league at the halfway stage of the season. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.